Third game of the series between the Angels and A's. The Angels have taken the first two. Bottom of the first, Albert Pujols, two outs, with a man on at second facing Kendall Graveman, who just came off the DL, and Pujols will bring in Mike Trout. He'll be held to a single, but it's 1-0 Angels. For the next batter, CJ Cron. Nearly to the same spot. Pujols running all the way from first. He'll make it home. On a Cron double, it's 2-0 Angels. Bottom of the fifth, it's now a 2-1 Angels lead. First and third, nobody out. Juan Graterol hits a comebacker to Kendall Graveman. He's going to get Ben Revere in the rundown, and then sliding right into him is Cliff Pennington. It's an unassisted double play. Top of the sixth, the A's load the bases, still trailing 2-1, but Blake Parker comes in and fans Ryan Healy on three pitches to keep it at 2-1 Angels. And they would go on to win it by that same score. The Angels sweep the three-game series. The A's have dropped their last four after winning their previous five in a row. On Friday, the Angels go to Texas starting Tyler Skaggs, while Oakland is in Houston starting Jarrell Cotton.